Is the tape over? Is the kitty tape over? What are we gonna do?
I see.
You wanna see in the tape? Put it in there. What are you gonna watch?
I see.
What are you gonna watch?
I see.
Mama?
I see.
Ah, just pulling me down. Ah. I hope she doesn't fall down.
Do you play football? Tell Daddy what you see. What do you see out there?
A boat.
Is that a boat? It looks like a boat, doesn't it? It's a windsurf.
Papa.
Salting homes grew up around the area for all the workers that were needed. Then in the early 1960s, pineapple production declined out here and most of the workers moved to Kahului. Coincidentally, at this time, the hippie generation began on the mainland and some of them started coming to Maui and moving into this area. There have been many interesting stories told by the Maui people out here who witnessed firsthand the coming of the hippies and the radical lifestyle to quiet and reserved Maui. They had first lived in the banana patches out here, and their favorite bathing spot was Twin Falls.
We've just kind of pulled out on the side of the road to show you what we're looking at a little bit. This is just some of the view we're getting. That red truck is the truck we're in. There's Julie getting the truck out of, getting Katie out of the truck. This trail, there's Julie, and Katie's gonna walk. Another little trail, just off the road. Look over, you can see the ocean right out there. Katie and Julie dancing. Pretty good.
Look at all the trees, Katie.
And mine.
Yeah, don't touch them. We'll wash them off when we get to the car. Wash it here. Put your hand down right there.
Buddhist turtle, and there's plenty of those here. That Pico was the site of the first rubber plantation in the United States. It was called the Pico Rubber Company. It started in 1905 trees, but it was determined that it was too wet out here, and the latex from the trees was not the quality needed, so the project was abandoned. I'll stop talking. Up about mile marker 27, we'll be passing through the Pico Gardens on the left side. As you drive by, I want you to have a bag home. So turn it off now.
Here we are, right outside of Kona. It's the black sand beach over there, which you can barely see because the waves are coming in so high. There's kids playing over there. No, 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 no. of water out there. It's beautiful. Rough. Very rough. You hear the waves crashing over there on the rock.
Katie walking through the airport. Not making a whole lot of progress.
Uh-oh.
Time to get her baby to walk.
Everyone make it back.